One of these
How much,
items,
you know, you are a man with good maths and great amount of command over money matters. How much will it cost to carry out this kind of thing?
As the Honorable President said, in 10 days we'll be coming out with a document assessing, showing the people how each item has been assessed with great detail. I have personally been involved in that exercise after we received the feedback from the local unit and the people's crowdsourced suggestions. And we are convinced that given the government in Uttar Pradesh's size, scale, and the amount of potential revenue which is being lost because of illegal mining, because of various irregularities and huge amount of corruption that is happening in this state, we are convinced that this is a completely doable agenda.
One question we'd like to see, I see that there are several policies implemented by the Akhilesh Yadav government which are there. You are saying that we will rectify the faults in them
and
improve upon them. But in a way, will you agree that they were good policies?
Not at all. There is not a single issue in the 250 items.
Isn't laptop distribution a good thing?
Well, if it was given to all the citizens who deserve it, all the youth who deserve it,
the basic idea was good. The basic idea was good.
Of course, we would like our youth of this country to be connected with the internet. We'd like our youth to be connected to the global world for information. But when this same scheme is implemented on the basis of caste or on the basis of religion only, then it becomes a bad scheme. We believe that this should go beyond the limitations of certain specific sets of people. We believe this should be available for all the citizens.
Will you say
that
by coming to